boxing superstar Saul Canelo Alvarez seen here with Chepo Reynoso and Eddie Reynoso. It says a lot about a fighter when he is with his team from day one. Canelo's a big horse person, and he loves horses like few do. And he's actually really good with animals. But back to Chepo and Eddie, they started from day one. And it's so nice to see them do the whole journey. I met them about 15 years ago. They never changed their personality, never changed their attitude, never went Hollywood. And it's not easy to do with all the big success that Canelo's had. Four division champion, undisputed at 68. Moving up to 75, coming back to 68. Only Henry Armstrong and Gervonta Davis have ever won multiple weight classes moving up and down. Most fighters, once they move up, they're up. So here you see Canelo with a Phrygian horse. These horses cost about $100,000. And they're very smart, very intelligent, and very friendly. And they sell them also here in California. But a very unique horse from, I think, Northern, from the Netherlands, if I'm not mistaken. But the big rumor today, and it's just a rumor, it's not confirmed. And I always personally, I tell you guys, wait till the fighter. Let the fighters announce their own fights. But because it's being reported everywhere, and we are a boxing channel, I'm going to share with you what everyone's saying. No confirmation again, but this is the rumor. That Canelo is fighting Charlo in May. Doesn't mean it's the case. But if it is the case, hey, it's a great fight. Charlo's the champion. He fought his brother, Jermall. Here's Canelo with Eddie and a friend. And in his Ferrari, having a good time, enjoying life. Canelo is making the most of it. And he's very, very dedicated. I remember he beat Kovalev, four-division champion. Biggest win of his career, moving up from 147 all the way to 75. And the next day, he's in the gym 8 a.m. in the morning, grinding like he never won a fight. If there's one thing you guys could learn from Canelo, is the dedication to the sport. He's always in shape. You're never really going to catch Canelo out of shape. He's very, very dedicated, which is not easy to do. And it's not easy to do. What did Marvin Hagler say? It's hard to put in the road work when you have silk pajamas, which is ironic because Canelo has all those Dolce & Gabbana silk pajamas, and he's still one of the hardest workers I've ever seen in any sport. And I would say Canelo and Kobe Bryant work ethic, because Kobe was also a person who said he has nothing in common with lazy people. And Canelo has the same sentiment. If you don't have the work ethic like him, he doesn't understand it, and he doesn't want to understand it. So stay tuned. We'll see what's next for Canelo. Is it Charlo? Is it someone else? We're not sure. It's always good to wait and hear from the fighters themselves, what they do. It'll give them at least that. But it's still a lot to go between now and official announcement. But a lot of buzz online. Stay tuned. Ellie Setback reporting. I'm Ellie Setback. Ellie Setback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting.